you're ever in a jam, here I am. If you're ever in a mess, S-O-S. If you ever feel so happy you land in jail, I'm your bail. It's friendship, friendship, just a perfect friendship. But all the friendships have been forgot. Ours will still be hot. A lot of dig, dig, dig. If you're ever on the tree, phone to me.
That I will.
And if you're ever down a well, ring my bell.
Ring-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding.
And if you ever lose your teeth when you're out to dine, borrow mine. It's friendship, friendship, just a perfect friendship. When all the friendships have been forgate, ours will still be great. What say?
Favorite moment with the A-Team. The A-Team was with other people, but I had the privilege of performing the wedding ceremony with the Hankard team. It was a wonderful, fabulous day, but we knew it was really all about the A-Team and none of the other people there.
You're the top hat. You're the Colosseum.
You're the top. You're the Louvre Museum.
You're a melody from a symphony by Strauss. You're a Bendel bonnet,
a Shakespeare sonnet.
You're Mickey Mouse.
Yeah! You're the Nile. You're the Tower of Pisa.
You're the smile.
My favorite 18 moment was towards the very beginning. We were sitting around the table at Deb and Carl's house. And we all, I just look around the room and I go, these are really, really good friends. This is magical. And I knew we would be friends forever.
Smile on the Mona Lisa.
I'm a worthless check.
I'm a total wreck of flop.
I guess my favorite A-Team event was our wine country tour that we took. Saw the wineries and had our picnic on the grounds. And I forget which one was that. Was that Pinecrest or Pine something winery? But super time. And remember it forever.
I have so many 18 moments that I remember. I loved our time on Halloween when we went to Beach Blanket Babylon.
Oh yeah.
And Marty arranged for the hotel for us to stay in at the Candlery, and we had so much fun. But I have to say, the most fun for me was, in fact, our trip to the wine country. We had two cars. We went to all the wineries. We drank so much wine. We went to Pine Ridge for our picnic potluck lunch. And my favorite moment of the day was Carl telling everyone, everywhere we went, I'm from Rosenbloom. Here's to the 18.
We went to your Buckingham House, the group, and we had lunch there. That was a day thing. And the plans were we were going to have lunch and then we were going to go to a movie. And We enjoyed lunch. We had a good time. And somehow we kept on going. And we never went to the movie. I remember there was a magnum of Jay Sparkling wine somehow came up. And we could not let each other go. We were just having fun. And that's what we are.
You're not safe, you're just in love. The night is young, the sky is clear.
So why don't we go on singing, dear?
It's delightful, it's delicious, it's lovely. I understand the reason why.
You're sentimental, and so am I.
It's delightful, it's
There have been so many, I'd have to say, it's now. It's great to have a group together again. It's been almost 5 years.
And so am I.
It's delightful, it's delicious, it's lovely.
You could tell all along what a swell night this is for a song.
And when we're singing together, what can go wrong? Through thick and through thin,
all out or all in,
and where there is wind, place
our
show. With you for me and me for you, we're model true. Whatever we do is friendship, friendship, just a perfect friendship. What say?
First of all, I'd like to get this straight. My name is Joseph, and that's the first thing that everyone needs to know. So if anyone asks that question, my name is Rosenblum. Actually, when I talk about the A-Team, I talk about life. I talk about every time we're together, it's wonderful. And I feel fortunate and blessed to be a part of it. I really don't have a best moment, I have every moment. So that's the way I look at our A-Team. Every time we're together, it's like we were never apart. I'm just very fortunate and lucky to have so many great friends. That's all I have. One thing I do know about the A-Team is this is our first back-to-back event, meaning consecutive days. We can't do that anymore. We're older now, more mature, and we have to have time in between the get-togethers. So again, this is good. We love each other, but no more back-to-back events. It's too hard on my sister. Thank you.
You know, it's really hard to say what my favorite moment is, because it's like every time we get together, it's so awesome. But I remember having dinner at Lou and Nancy's. Carl wasn't there, and everybody just kind of broke down and blurted out a lot of good thoughts and sayings. We don't see each other enough, and we've moved. But this A-Team is the best ever. You guys are, there's such a connection. And you've let me experience so much. I thank you.
Smiles we gave to one another. the way we were. Can it be that it was all so simple then? Or has time rewritten every line? If we had the chance to do it all again,